Mr. Soft Touch is a film noir that opened in August 1949. It begins with a car chase, shot on location, through the streets of San Francisco. This first series of shots were taken on 7th Street, next to the Southern Pacific Railroad tracks. The shots start about Daggett Street and end with the camera car turning onto Hooper Street. This scene today is dominated by elevated Interstate 280. None of these shots appear in the final cut, though in this one we do see the pursuit car chasing the camera car. The following shots were taken at the 3rd Street Bridge, built 1933 and also known today as the Lefty O'Doul Bridge. This is the corner of Kearny and Union Streets. The Garfield Market is gone, but many of the houses seen here are still standing in 2022. The car then turns onto Genoa Place. And now, the first 6 minutes of Mr. Soft Touch.
Thank you. saw.
Car 341. Go to southeast corner of Maxwell and Clinton. Cat in tree.
You'd better get that windshield fixed.
Yeah.
$50.
Yeah, hi. Sorry, I must have left my change at home.
It'll be a pleasure, Mr. Rockefeller.
3232. Pick up your hot sheets. Attention, all cars. A stolen car. A black 47 Lincoln sedan. This car stolen from the River Club within past hour. License plate. 1N9319. Repeat check. License plate 1N9319.
That's it.